In a way, a capacitor is similar to a rechargeable battery. But the essential difference is that a capacitor stores the electrical charge directly, while a battery first converts electrical energy into chemical energy, stores it, and then, when discharged, performs the reverse conversion. On the other hand, capacitance of a typical capacitor is significantly lower than the capacity of a battery, so capacitors, as a rule, are not used as power supplies. At the same time, they are simply indispensable as filtering devices, and in most circuits, they can be found connected in parallel with the power supply. Such capacitors ensure stability, minimize voltage transients, and may temporarily take over the power of the circuit in case of short-term voltage drops. In this situation, a parameter called ESR is of utter importance.